When school was done, they were ready to go home, but they had to find a way to avoid the soldiers. Winter was approaching, and Kirsty, her button was missing off of her jacket, so Mom had given her money to go to the store and buy a new button. It was the Hirsch family store, and when they arrived, the store was closed. If you're curious to know what happens, go ahead and read.